going, guys? I'm T. And I'm Bob. And today we're bringing you another reaction. We got System of a Down, BYOB.
Yeah, which means, not what you think, but Bring Your Own Bombs. And a Grammy Award-winning song at that from 2005, from their Mesmerize. There you go. Album there. And this band is really hot with this song.
Yeah, this is a classic from the early 2000s. It's very iconic. I'm sure a lot of you fans of System of a Down have heard this song or on the radio or something, or your friends have talked about it. It's incredible, and I can't wait to do a reaction.
All right, don't forget to follow us on our social media icons in the lower left-hand corner of your screen. And don't forget to subscribe. And how many likes do we want to go for in this one?
Let's go for 30 likes, and we're almost at 1,000 subscribers, guys.
There you go. 30 likes it is. All right, let's get into it.
So, what are your initial thoughts, Art?
Well, it takes me back to my days in Vietnam. No, I wasn't in Vietnam, but the era of Vietnam and that time period, because it's kind of like an anti-war song, and as it should be, Bring Your Own Bombs. And I love the words. It's basically dissing, you know, our political system and how they send, you know, a lot of the poor citizens to go fight their dirty deeds. And it's a great song, and that's why it's so popular.
I also have a lot of the same thoughts, and I also think that the song is very catchy. And I like how he does that little thing with his voice, like, no, 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 ooh, you know, like, right. In the chorus, it's pretty catchy, I like that.
The drumming and the guitar riffs, too, are especially really good. I can see why this song won a Grammy.
Yeah, these guys rock for sure, man, and I can't wait to get back into
it.
They do.
They are rocking out, man.
Yeah, they are. And with a very powerful message, why do they always send the poor?
Yeah, that's true. And again, you know, with all the wars that we've ever fought, you know, especially the Vietnam era, You know, it was a different time and different culture, and that's going through today, you know, is why we're sending people over to the Middle East and things. And I can understand their message, and I'm not really taking sides on this, other than it's a great song, and it's had 320 million views on YouTube, so you know they're doing something right.
Yeah, and also, guys, I wanted to point on people going to war. You don't see a lot of really rich and powerful people going to war. You see a lot of people from lower society, people that don't have a lot of money. You know, people with different kinds of upbringings than, you know, powerful politicians and stuff going to fight our wars.
That's very true. And this song is no exception, putting those words out to the public.
Yeah, and this message needed to be heard, and System of a Down's doing a great job.
You bet.
Real quick, what do you think they mean by they're going to the party? Are they talking about the war is the party?
Oh, yeah, definitely are. Everybody's going to the party. In other words, the politicians have put this all together, and people have gotten sent over there to do the fighting for them, and the party's basically the situation, be it wherever it is in the Middle East or whatever we got going on.
Yeah, going and potentially maybe having your face blown off is really not a good time.
Yeah.
And it's definitely not a party. I mean, it's a party of a different kind.
Right.
You know, you don't know if you're going to live or die.
That's true.
So, you know, it's definitely a sarcastic message, but a powerful message at that.
There you go. Why do we always send the poor? System of a Down just ended abruptly there, but that's all right. You know, what a great song.
Yeah, for sure.
And I can see why it won a Grammy too, man.
So guys, let's try to get 30 likes on this video, and we're less than 110 subscribers away from 1,000. So tell your friends, please consider subscribing. Help us get there.
Yeah, absolutely. Make sure you follow us on our social media icons. Let us know if you want to hear more from System of the Down. I mean, we do interact with all of our people that are on our discussion panels. Just keep the thoughts positive and fun, and we'll respond to you. And if you like our caps or t-shirts, the address is below. We do love to help out our channel there in doing that. Subscribe and like as well.
And with that being said,
we'll see you
on the other side.
Take care.